today we just came in and just refreshed everyone, you know, with the fundamentals and things that they've been working on since they've been here. Just basic ball handling, basic footwork, you know, the 1-2-3 dribble pull-ups. So that's pretty much, you know, what we worked on today and pretty much every day, you know, just to keep them going and just working on the fundamentals of basketball. We had high school, we had college, and then we had one young lady who's on her way to overseas to play basketball. So we're starting to get a really good number of basketball players in here, great quality basketball players. It's very competitive here. They push each other. We push them as well. So I think it's going to continue to grow each and every time that we're in here working out. We're getting pretty much a new player, you know, every time we're here. It's just keeping the game simple, basic fundamentals. You know, my thing is, you know, just trying to simplify the game as easy as possible for basketball players, you know, and just help them become an impact wherever they're playing, whether it's, you know, high school or the AAU programs or college or Europe, WNBA, you know, things of that nature. So I think my expertise is keeping the game simple, keeping it basic, fundamental basketball, basic footwork, 1-2-3 dribble pull-up game.